this life, man, we have two types of people. The first set of people, they look at you and be like, oh my God, you're so beautiful, your hair is so nice, and your forehead really compliments your body. Let's pause. These people, they can see your forehead, but the way they will tell you, even you, you'll be like, ha! Forehead gang. You will know that the Holy Spirit is speaking. They look at you, they will now say it in Yoruba. Wow. Tell me what I don't know already. In fact, until you decrease. Sorry, if you told me that I have forehead, and move on, I say I will not be pleased. But you still have the guts to stand there and tell me that. Secondary school, not about one look what. Hey, until God will punish. You cannot escape that punishment because God will definitely show you this receipt. Yes.